Hi guys, we're back. And it's time to face off against Kane and Dark Soul. Yep, both Ubered up Diablo 2 style. Oh well, this is not good. What can the Leech do again? That's quite a bit of a problem. Yeah, Kajata is a problem though. It's a big problem. Wow, the Leech doesn't like fire. Well, it makes sense. It makes a lot of sense actually. Might be able to kill it. Oh, wait. Just in case. Doesn't even matter which one I use. Should be enough. That's a big weak point for the Leech, that it's undead. Haha. Excuse me. I'm already annoyed by this music. So somebody please tell me how did Kane and Dark Souls team up again. Both of them should be dead, so how am I gonna incorporate that in the story? Well, anything can be resurrected, which is evil, so... Yeah. And technically, Dark Soul sacrificed himself to awaken Dark Dragon in Shine Force 1. Oh, that's all cool. But then he returned. Where should I go? Okay, it's fine. And then he returned in Shining Force Gaiden, the final conflict, saying that, well, he was only sealed away. But basically, I think Michelle took Dark Souls' remains after Shining Force. After the battle against Dark Dragon. Oh yeah. That's awesome. And she took it to Ark Valley. And that is why Zeon sent Odai to basically hinder the whole process as much as possible. And Dark Soul did get reawakened, of course, but he was destroyed again for good. And Michelle as well. But they had a child. Nice vlog, by the way, from Saibo. And that child was called Mephisto, or Dark Soul the Second. The son of Dark Soul and Michela. And now you're telling me that something or somebody somehow brought that motherfucker back. Can I get a focus on Amigo? Almost everybody, fair enough. And again, Kane. Kane was destroyed by Dark Soul in Shining Force 1. Right after Prompt, I think. Something like that. I remember a tower or something. And then Kane went to stop Dark Soul, but Dark Soul just... it slapped him and he died. And obviously Kane is Max's... or Max's older brother. Or elder brother. Sorry about my English. Just woken up. Damn epic dodges. Awesome. Oh yeah. Why am I not surprised? I would probably have to go this way, obviously. There are no monsters here. Oh well. Doesn't really matter much. These remnants are really bad. Really? Okay, in that case... that was good. Oh, you serious? Good. You redeemed yourself. Therefore, you're going to the level. Hard work is its own reward. I don't want to get rid of this demon monster. I don't even know why they're still there. It's so outdated. Okay, well... losing my angel ones. That is not cool. Come on, gank me. I don't think that the mod creator could control this map as much as I think he could, because I think the same tiles will disappear as in the original. Meaning if I go right, then basically that's the right way. Pretty much that is the same. Yeah. I just update. Yeah, of course. Yeah, I remember this choke. This is already blocked off, yeah. Well. Here. I mean, fighting two Uber Eagles. One a fighter type and one a wizard type. I don't even know which one to take out first. Possibly the wizard type. I think I will get to go for Dark Soul first. It just makes sense. Aggro. Oh, that camera looks funny. Not. Oh shit. Oh, they didn't do much. I can't reach him. That's a problem. Go against him though. Quite smooth. Demon though. For now, really. I'm slicing through this like butter. Nobody's getting aggroed. I guess I just march in. Oh, that would be nice, but... Nobody just can blow all the MP before half of the battle is over. Crazy. Pretty coasty. Except Andre though. She's always slow. And she has the Maestone as well, of course. Just huge on her. Watch! That was a bit aggressive. Let's try it again. Shutting one which uses. I don't know how I'm gonna do this. Thank you. right? Oh, I'm not gonna... Well... Conserve my energy. Should I save it up for Kibo? I think I should. Not all that fire. I should kill it. Nope, it's useless. That's aggressive. No, I've never seen that before, I'm absolutely sure. Didn't do that much damage anyways. How about we give another boost? If possible. Actually, this is like speed. Or cocaine. Makes you go wild. Okay. Do you need to die? Oh, wait. Keep forgetting to equip some infinity. There you go. That's pretty... bad, I thought it's a lightsaber. Oh. These ones attack. I don't want them to come down and attack me, actually. That would be disastrous. This guy. Focus on aggressive demon. I don't like him. Nice. Under the death vehicle. Should be. Yeah. Still have Darkwing. thought I shouldn't put Amigo there. Just have to obey my senses sometimes. What did I do with you? Dark ring, yeah. Want to get rid of this greater demon quick. I need to buy that rainbow chisel from the shop. So I can replenish everybody's mana. Oh fuck, seriously? Okay, then how about this? I don't wanna get hit by Zap level 2. Not at this time. There you go, that's better. Are you fucking kidding me now? One attack. Just one. Not allowed to attack again. Oh fuck. That's not good. Gonna get screwed. That Kibo, what to do. Yep, it's going down. Oh no. I think I still have Amigo with full health, so that's good. Good. Not coming down yet. Actually, I think I should use this on her. You can just dunk ring the crap out of these guys. Sorry. They have no healing actually, so that's good. Except the liches. I have healing. Can't reach Amigo. Son of a bitch. It's distorted. Well, what can I do? At this point I don't even care about balance. Yep. Just kill him quick. And my balance, I mean, what level is my heroes attain? I don't really care anymore. Holy crap. Well, this is F level 1 anyways, not that bad. I could even go for Amigo for some reason. I don't know why. Very interesting. Take care of this guy. Hurry up. I'm not sure I can do what is this? Demon and then the Chimera and then the Ubers. Well, I'm not sure if I can beat like this. Better use it now than later. Dust. Oh crap, I should have bought the Light of Hope. by the troll level. Okay, we need to get rid of this guy fast. Nice. Not coming yet, so that's good. At least they're not aggroed. Achieve this. 75. We both have double turns. I almost say that it's better to bring down fucking Kane. If I can tank it, I will need a boost, obviously. Having a big boost. You're coming. No time for that. Okay, amigo. I think yeah, best if I do this. I wonder if Kane is gonna come out, or are they gonna come out separately? Well. Is what it is. Need to surround them quick. All I've got. Plus one movement. Okay, well, what can I do? Well, my best bet is this. Well, magic is not too effective against him. What? Since when can you fly? Oh, that's cheeky. Since when can you fucking fly? Bitch, if I knew that. Oh, not even that. Oh, bitch! Nice. Okay, who cares? Block him. Fuck him up. Oh, you can still come out. Oh well. That's fine. You cheeky bitch. Oh, you can fly. Oh. How bad is that? Okay, looks like Kane has no magic resistance. Oh, how am I gonna surround this guy? Oh, shoot me. Okay, had your fun? That defense. Okay, you're gonna go into healer mode now. Have to get rid of Dark Soul first. Kane isn't a problem. Dark Soul is priority. Definitely priority. He's a flyer, so I'm gonna fuck him with this. If I could only surround him, which I don't think will happen. No, 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 no. No blocking. Also needs to go into the fray to tank some. Too bad I can't. Well, then I have to do this one by one. Let's keep our magic users far away from Kane. As far as possible. I think I got this. Ugh, these double attacks are killing me. Well, Demon Breath actually does full damage to everything. I'm not happy about that. Thank you. Let's try to surround him again. If possible. I gotta love these double attacks. That costs him nothing. Like 5 mana. Bitch. Okay. You're dead. You're screwed. Again. Look who's boss. Double attacks. Good. I need to get the hell out of here. It would be so epic if I could do this, but I can't target myself. Such bullshit. Fucking a Dark Soul off, then Kane isn't a problem at all. I hope I have to defeat both of them, not just one. Well, you're almost useless. Actually, I should wait one more with her. Are you serious? Can't have that. I shouldn't even use auto level 4. Level 2 is fair enough. I hope that game won't go amok. Wow, cool. That was actually great, but I couldn't pick up the spirit wand. Could I? Oh, because you're full. Fuck. Nice. Ay, ay, ay. What can you do? The attack spot is really broken. Should be fine. Oh, you don't have any space either. Shit. And here comes Kane to mess me up. Yep. Really? Yep. Was to be expected. Ay, ay, ay. Fuck. Really? That's a problem here. Still going for Musashi, eh? Check his side. They work together quite well, as you can tell. Shit! My angels won. That's why, because boost has already gone. That's why Mr. X is getting his ass kicked. I wish I had the heaven slide though. Guess not today. Okay, we're safe. We can actually kill Dark Soul. Yay! Very nice. I need the speed stuff, whatever it is. Nice. Went down. Mr. Dark Souls, Mr. Dead. And now we can just throw everything at him, even the kitchen sink. Just kill him. He won't drop anything. No. Not even care if he drops anything actually. Got some crazy defense actually. At this point on, it's nothing. I mean, really. Easy peasy. Okay, ain't a problem. He's doing that funny thing where he puts two blades together, you see? Ting, ting, ting. He's doing that. Yeah, I thought you were gonna go for Wendy. You can suck a dick. Still gonna die. Horrible death. Okay. Yay! That's it, no congratulations, no nothing. No items at all. At this point, in the original, you cannot get any items anyways, so... It is what it is. I didn't even use this. That's funny. Hopefully that's mana regeneration. Okay. Nah, I think this is it. Alright. I'd rather give it to Domingo. Healing rain, not really. Thank you. Right. What is that? Spirit wand. Wow. I wonder if it's mana regeneration or not. If it is, I will give it to Vulid. Yeah, but instead of what? I'll give this to Andy. And I give this to Tula, and I will sell the bone staff. First, I want to know what's next and what Spirit One stuff does. Of course, it's this battle. Who's the boss? Nobody? Azazel. Really? What? I don't even know what the fuck is that Sauria, what? So basically just climb the tower again. I don't like this battle. This battle is too long. It's boring. If it's MP regeneration or not. There has to be at least one mystery wand. Just one. As I use. Ah. So it looks like that. Does it regenerate? Oh, the Lich has no resistance. Oh, it does not regenerate. Interesting. Well, still, it's quite a nice one. Down. Well, if that's the case, then I think I will leave everything as is. I don't like the plus 4 defense. Sure. And then I will have to sell the staff, the bolt staff, finally. An imbalanced item gets sold. at the end of the game. Going to be a really easy battle, I think. No boss, no nothing. Boring. Okay guys, thanks for watching and stay tuned. There are 1, 2, 3, 4 battles remaining. Peace!